The Goa Airport custom seized foreign currency worth 7.64 lakhs on Saturday morning from a passenger travelling to Sharjah on Air Arabia flight. The Goa Customs has so far seized foreign currencies amounting to 75.14 lakh rupees from international passengers at Dabolim International Airport since April 2018. Here's more. Assistant Commissioner of Goa Customs Naveen Patel said that the international passenger who was travelling to Sharjah by Air Arabia flight number G9493 on Saturday was stopped at security. From him, custom officials recovered assorted foreign currencies amounting to 7.64 lakh rupees. They were concealed inside a wallet and hand baggage of the passenger.
On 16-2-2019, the officers of Air Customs Goa apprehended an international passenger travelling from Goa to Sharjah via Air Arabia flight and recovered foreign currency amounting to rupees 7.65 lakhs during the course of search conduct. Further investigations are in progress.
Our reporter Hiru Mahale in Vasco.